A 14-year-old Huber Heights girl is making a difference in the Miami Valley with her two therapy dogs. Malin Rose visits local schools and nursing homes. 2 News reporter Dana Smith shares what's working in the Miami Valley.
Meet Titan. And his handler, 14-year-old high school freshman Malin Rose. She's an AKC handler and 4-H dog trainer who takes her pooch on therapy visits to nursing homes and local schools.
From the preschoolers, I get, oh my goodness, it's a puppy. And then, yes, it's a puppy. And then from the residents, usually I get, come on, dog, you can come up on my lap. And they just kind of steal my dog away and start cuddling him.
And she does it for just one reason.
Just to brighten up people's days.
He wants to give you two kisses too.
But dog training isn't her only talent. She also plays the ukulele and guitar. She's involved in Girl Scouts and finds time for her online school courses. Her trained therapy pets also compete in dog shows.
It's called the Ohio Versatility Award, and basically I have to earn the top 5 places in 5 different dog competitions.
All of that in between the time she spends visiting kids and the elderly.
It makes me feel so happy that I can give someone else happiness, especially when, like, you're in a nursing home, because sometimes people don't come to visit them.
And as for Titan, he doesn't seem to mind all the hard work.
Malin says she plans to continue her therapy dog work and competitive shows and train more furry friends in the future. In Springfield, Dana Smith, 2 News, working for you.